Police in Missouri thought they had a drunk driver on their hands. They pulled him over, and then a second suspected drunk driver just crashed right into them. Check out the dash cam video here. Out of nowhere, a driver slams right into the scene. The impact sends officers flying. It happened just before 4 o'clock this morning. The 24-year-old officer was hurt. He went to the hospital. Thank goodness here, just minor injuries. Everybody else was okay. Police arrested both drivers for allegedly drunk driving.
Oh,